More than 5,000 Vermonters and hundreds more throughout the country have been served by Lund. The nationally recognized organization is a comprehensive treatment center and family support agency focusing on reducing child abuse, preventing teen pregnancy, and providing adoption services. I'm Eric Clemens for Comcast Newsmakers at Vermont College of Fine Arts in Montpelier. Barbara Rachelson, Executive Director of Lund, joins me now. Barbara, welcome to the program.
Thank you. Thank you for having me, Eric.
Tell us a little bit about Lund and the history of Lund and what it is today. And you do have a long history.
I do. And mine personally doesn't go back to 1890, but Lund was started in 1890.
Wow.
The original name was the Home for Friendless Women, which was not such a great name, but the intention was really wonderful. And it was started by a bunch of women who were sympathetic with women who were pregnant and friendless. And so Lund originally started as a place where women would go who were pregnant in some unfortunate situation. So our roots go back to being an adoption agency and providing services to women. Because back in 1890, all of the women would come to Lund. They'd say they're off visiting their aunt or whatever. Lund was hidden behind the bushes,
right.
And then they'd go back to their community 9 months later and not talk about their pregnancy or their child. And society changed, and so did Lund.
Okay. When most think about adoption, of course, they think about infants, but you have programs that deal with older child adoption as well. Can you talk specifically about Project Family?
Sure. So Project Family is a wonderful program that started actually as a three-year federal demonstration grant, partnering Lund, who had been doing adoption since 1890, and the state of Vermont, because at any given time in Vermont, there are probably 50 to 90 children between the ages of, let's say, 8 and 17 who are waiting to be adopted. They are legal orphans. They're living in foster homes or they're in group homes, and they need a family. Just because kids turn 18 doesn't mean that they're ready to live on their own. So Project Family helps to make sure that every waiting child in Vermont has a forever family. So we do a lot of work trying to find homes nationwide, not just in Vermont, for these children.
All right. Lund is a comprehensive treatment center and family support agency. Can you explain why this matters?
Sure. So one of the things that we know, especially for, and I'm going to talk about our services for mothers right now, and families. When a mom comes to us, she's coming to us because she has a myriad of different issues going on. So if we said, okay, we're gonna provide the counseling, but in order to get substance abuse counseling, you've gotta go here, and to get school, go there, it's not gonna be successful. And what we have found is that when women are pregnant, it is a time that they are saying, I want my child to have a better life than I've had. And so we have women who have been struggling with addiction, other kinds of trauma, abuse, and they are saying, I want a better life for my child. So we have an on-site school that runs year-round. We help women to get their education because we know in today's world, without a minimum of a GED or high school diploma, it's going to be very hard to support yourself, let alone your child.
For people who've been watching this program and moved by Lund and the community you serve for well over 100 years, what can they do? How can they get in contact with you?
They can go to our website. They can call us. And we welcome people to let us know if they have questions about our services, if they know someone that could use our services, if they're interested in participating, donating, volunteering.
All right. Barbara Rachelson, Executive Director of Lund, thanks so much for being with us
on
the program.
Thank you.
And thank you for watching this edition of Comcast Newsmakers. That's all the time we have for now. I'm Eric Clemens, and we'll see you next time.